This video explains how to update the BIOS on your HP or Compaq desktop PC. Before you begin, do the following. Find the model number of your computer. You can find this number on the nameplate or on a sticker attached to the computer. Connect to the internet. If your computer does not have an internet connection, use another computer with an internet connection to download the update. Then save the update to removable media, such as a CD, flash drive, or thumb drive. Remember to have materials to write down the BIOS revision number. In order to find the BIOS revision number for your computer, you will need to open the BIOS Setup utility. To do this, restart your computer. When the HP or Compaq logo screen displays, repeatedly press the F1 or F10 key. This opens the BIOS Setup screen. Next, find the BIOS revision number and write it down. You will use this number later to see if HP's website has a more current BIOS version available. Once you have written down the number, exit the BIOS Setup screen by pressing the F10 key. From the confirmation dialog box, select Yes and then press the Enter key. Wait for Windows to open. Use your internet browser to go to your computer's web support page to find a BIOS update. Open Internet Explorer. In the address field, type www.hp.com and press Enter. Click the Support and Drivers download link. Select Drivers and Software. Enter the model number of your computer and then click Search. Select your computer's operating system, then click the Next button. A list of software download categories is shown. Click the BIOS link. Compare the version number with the revision number you wrote down. If the BIOS update number is greater than yours, proceed to download and install. If it is the same or less than yours, your BIOS is already up to date. The last step is to click Download and install the BIOS update. The instructions for this step may vary, depending on your computer. Read and follow the instructions on the download page carefully. The Run button allows you to download and install the BIOS update from this screen. The Save button allows you to download and save the file to your computer to install later. Click Run to start downloading and installing the file. Agree to the terms and then follow the on-screen instructions. When the BIOS update is complete, the new BIOS revision number displays on the BIOS screen.